Yeah, he read that.
He did. And he moved on it.
Wow.
Nine.
I just sense that Momota has upped the pace.
Yeah.
12.
Wow. He was fast back in court then.
Yeah.
And using the power smash. Just watch his movement here. Oh. Of Momota magic.
Yeah, this is what he's doing so good.
Service over.
Three. Converts on his fourth game point opportunity. Kento Momota. I was just sensing that the next two or three rallies were crucial. That's gone long. It's one game all. It's going wide. Oh, it's taken it.
Yeah, he took it.
Straight points. It's gone long. Kento Momota becomes only the second man from Japan to win the Denmark Open title 49 years after the last.
Kento Momota! Rennie Toft, President, Badminton Denmark, is presenting the medals and trophy.